how long I've been driving now. Oh shit, road's blocked.
Perfect.
Can't take the car.
Now what?
What are they gonna do? I mean, can you just abandon this car? What are the chances you ever find another one? Gotta go around. Can't risk abandoning the car. It's too valuable an asset.
Easy!
Help! He's alive. He's hurt though.
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
We're gonna run him down.
What about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
He knew. They're trying to ambush us. Steal that shit. Oh my god. Well, this is not good. They got us surrounded. Oh, she had her seatbelt on. Yes, she did.
Okay.
Then get out, quick.
We're gonna have to run from these guys. Nope, too late.
Let go of me, you chicken shit!
This is not good. Ideally, they would kill him right here. Yep. Ah.
So you.
So
you. With all these bricks.
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out!
Stay down!
What the heck? Hurry up and reload. Is there anything in here? Does he know I'm here?
I got this!
Oh shit.
You're dead, asshole.
Oh, fuck.
Where's the last guy? Damn. I got nothing now. Absolutely nothing. Behind you? What the f- Where did he come from? Behind me. What did the behind me do? At this point, what am I supposed to do? I have no ammo. God, I can't even run at him. Do I just run?
Spread out. Watch your backs.
Damn.
This tourist got some scrap in it.
Go search the area. And be careful.
Fuck. pretty deadly. I shot him in the leg, and it killed him.
Shit.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Can't pick up.
Where is this asshole?
Let's check inside. You, I'll check over that way.
Where the hell are you?
Give me your gun. This guy was over here.
Over there? Hey.
No response.
What's going on? Are you okay?
No, he's not okay. Get over here. I have absolutely nothing.
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Nothing. Where are my arrows?
I guess so.
I can't pull it off from the dude.
We need to get the hell out of here.
Dude, we just killed like 8 guys.
You know, drill, look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Let me just double check this store. A brick. Give me that.
See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Mike.
These are the effed up people.
Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Watch for your fingers, dude. Are they chopping up people for food? This person is like starving already.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Hunters?
That is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on.
So what exactly do they do to these, but like, are they eating them or are they just robbing them?
How did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Take it
however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Nothing else. What's this? Yellow book. Ooh, health kits are 33% stronger. Awesome. This is a dead end. Oh.
Oh, think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving.
Is she like the only kid alive in this world right now?
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
I like the small talk and the banter. Oh. Terminator shot? Nothing else in here. Can I go out the other one?
Yeah.
Oh, that startled me. I thought it was a zombie.
What happened here? Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
This kind of messed up.
So they killed them?
Dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty.
Yeah.
Pretty empty around.
What was that?
Oh no. Ellie, get down.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
They're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they're coming back to tourists.
So those guys were only just like the bastards. Patrols.
If there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here.
Keep going.
They got a whole camp. Oh, shit.
See what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again.
Yeah?
Couldn't
you'll
find
do
an
what?
Opening.
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
Are they gonna leave?
I think they left. Ah, those guys creep me out.
Can't get up.
Is this city full of these guys?
Looks like it.
The way this is set up,
we'll get there.
It's looking like I'm gonna have to fight my way out or something.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Flashlight is on.
This is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We're up all night, okay, for sure.
Appreciate it.
honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
There's another conversation.
Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. But I'd like to restore one of those old projectors.
Some chick that got away.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
How do you know? Maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, young'un. You'll live longer.
Guy on the right. Oh shit. There was somebody over here. There's two. How do they hear me? Still got this guy. Oh, that's really disorienting. This way. Just turns around on the wall. Like what? There's gotta be like 4 or 5 guys in here. Did not attract anybody? There's one guy over here. I see you.
You're not getting out of here.
Down the hall. Fuck.